Hey live, it's Queen
and Birdie,
and today is January 26th. It's a Thursday, and it's like
Tuesday.
Excuse me, and it's 6:25 p.m. And today we just coming on here to give y'all an update about our grandpa. In our last video, when it was just me and Birdie, we asked y'all to pray for him, and the prayers worked. He is eating a little bit, like eating baby food, and he's drinking water, apple juice. And so we appreciate y'all for praying. And we just want to say we appreciate y'all again for the prayers and encouraging our dad to stay strong. Anything you want to say, sis?
Yes, I just want to say that we appreciate and love all of y'all, and continue to pray for us and our grandfather, and make sure that y'all stop the violence and pray for the boy who got shot and killed trying to carjack somebody.
It's two of them.
Oh, two people that got shot and killed that tried to carjack somebody. Pray for them and their family. And make sure that y'all watch y'all kids. Don't have them, you know, don't let them stay outside too late, because, you know, we don't want nobody to get hurt, shot and killed, you know. And just make sure that y'all stay safe, stop the violence, watch y'all kids, wear y'all masks, and just continue to pray for everybody.
Yes. And we encourage y'all to pray for Chicago and every other city, because Chicago is not the only city that's, you know, having a killing. But I know I seen something on Instagram where it was like that either a 4 or 5 year old got stabbed to death in her house, and that's sad. So watch y'all kids, watch who y'all have y'all kids around, and yeah. And make sure y'all tell my daddy in his messages to get some rest, because he don't know. He don't listen. Y'all know he hard-headed. Yes. Anyways, we done, y'all. We finna go to the store real quick. So, we love y'all. And keep us in y'all prayers. And we will do the same for y'all. Peace. Be still.